incredible edibles festival, and we've been involved since the beginning. It's a great thing for the town of Campbellford.
We'll be bringing the Irish Red Ale, the Northumberland Ale, and a Holy Smoke, and possibly one other kind. I'm not sure yet. It'll be a surprise. Can't tell you everything.
So we did a collaborative brew with all Northumberland County persons, and it's our Northumberland Apple Cluster Ale.
We'll see you at the Incredible Edibles Festival in Campbellford. Thank you.